Some god of light, sticking us with his problems.
1,000 years ago, after the war here, Ormaz imprisoned Ahriman. He left the Ura to guard the prison.
And?
And he left. No one knows to where. Since then, the Ura lost the powers he gave them. The prison is weakened.
You can't just pray a bit, bring him back?
If Ormaz were here, he would stop this. He's not, so it is up to us.
Are you aiming for me? This isn't poisonous.
Careful.
I see it. Sharpen your nails? Sorry.
From us.
I'm here. We can stop this. If you come, if you help us heal the land.
What he'll do.
What more can he do? to reach fertile ground in the City of Light and the Veil. This will allow us to reach fertile ground in the City of Light and the Veil.
Know what it is that I ask.
Just because we saw that doesn't mean it will be true. The vision of you falling. Armin's trying to...
The visions aren't from Armin.
But they don't have to be true. No one can tell you the future. You have powers. Does that mean Ormaz is coming back?
It is not Ormaz who has given them to me. It is the temple.
See why Armin is angry. Trapped for 1,000 years.
It is of his own making. Ormaz and Armin are brothers, created to balance the universe. Until Armin decided to take it all. The cost was terrible, but eventually Ormaz and the Ura trapped him here in the tree. The world was free of Armin. It was supposed to be free forever.
If only I could do those things without those plates.
Just think of the places you could break into.
I think the term is tomb raiding. Glamorous reclaiming of the past. Use a bit of directional help here.
The Esmirmas. Doros, Vasha.
Herman doesn't stop, does he?
Warrior wanted his enemies killed. Why's he ended up here?
Armin twists people's desires. The king asked for the power to save his people. Armin gave him that, and in return made an instrument of war for himself. The Queen's Tower.
Your tower? I've never owned a tent, let alone a tower.
It isn't my tower. It is dedicated to the women who ruled here.
That makes it yours.
My father is still king. He speaks for the Ura.
Thanks for the ride, Armaz! bit.
Come on.
they boast about it. Keep your eyes open while I do the healing. Another step closer.
I've never known a queen. Not up close and personal.
You still don't.
Will you ease up on yourself? I know things haven't been too... Your mother's not here. Your father's having problems. But you're the one risking your life to put things right. Your mother would be proud of you. Oh, I'm... Forget it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Just cheer up, Queenie. You're doing a good job.
You too. I just hope your mother doesn't find out about the tomb robbing and the priestesses. The donkeys and the...
Hey, you know, boys will be boys.
No.
What can you see? Is there something out there? This was your city.
Fertile ground is...
Hey, stop! You must be...
What? Upset? Devastated?
Angry. I don't know how you've held it together this far, but you need to keep holding it together or both of us are dead.
Have you finished understanding me?
I know you've lost things and that makes your life feel worth... less. But if you don't value your life, it's like you don't really care about the things you lost.
That's pretty fine speech for someone who doesn't care about anything.
Well, it should be a fine speech. It cost me 2 silver pieces from a fortune teller in Babylon. Keep the anger, princess. Stay alive, and let's find something you can hit.
Shandy.
light show.
Isn't he saving his city?
Ormaz doesn't care about stone and wood.
He doesn't seem to care about his people either, seeing the predicament we're in.
That's fine. Keep saying things like that, and then you can make enemies of two gods.
I don't think this tower is too stable.
Thank you.
We've run out of pillars. If I die, I don't want to get squished under rocks. People like me this shape. Girls like me this shape.
How many gods have you made angry?
Let's just get out of here.
Thank you.
Shall we get out of here before Armaz drops his own tower on us?
Of all the people for Armaz to send, why did he send you?
Me? I wasn't sent by anyone, Princess.
Oh, you just lost your way in the desert? You just lost your donkey? You just arrived here?
If Armaz really wanted to help, he'd have sent 1,000 people. He'd have sent an army.
Sometimes all it takes is the right person.
Okay, you keep thinking it's your god. I'll keep thinking it's really bad luck.